Hi, I am Alper Yazar. Welcome to the first video of the video series about my Azure Paris Fortunato project. And these puppies are two copies of the Azure Paris Fortunato project. These boards are actually isolated USB to RS422 or RS485 converter boards. And this is my first open source hardware project experience, and I am very excited about this project. As I said, this is an open source hardware project, and I am starting to prepare some videos about makers who want to make his or her own board copy. Actually, these videos will be tutorial videos. Although I published all files on my personal webpage, I decided to prepare some additional sources, some videos about this project. So I am planning to prepare 6 videos in addition to this introduction part. This is part 0. In part 1, I am planning to talk about general features of the project and boards. The part 2 will be about source files. What are the published source files? How can we use them? How can we change them? Because this is an open source project and you can modify it, make your own new copy, modified copy. The third part will be about my recommendations on board production, a physical production from this bare PCB to this populated board. How can we solder, for example? My recommendations on production. Most probably the fourth video will be about driver installation. And now we are moving to software part. Will be about driver installation, board programming. We should program this board only once after production, and functional verification. The fifth part will be about will be demonstrate the different operation modes of this device. We are going to use two of them and communicate each other, communicate them using different bus topologies and different configurations. And the sixth video, the sixth part, the part six, will be about some known problems about this board. Unfortunately, and obviously, this is not a perfect board, not a perfect design, and I have noticed some minor problems related to board design. It's working, but it can be improved. Maybe you are going to improve this board because you are free to change the schematic layout and anything else you want. So the total runtime of the videos will be about, I think, 1.5 hours, a long time, long duration. And you can contact me using my, and sending messages to my Twitter account or YouTube account, Facebook or Google Plus, and from using the contact form on my personal webpage. You can ask questions about this project. And I will be very happy. That's all. Hope you will enjoy the videos. Bye-bye.